Lafayette, where deputies are investigating a deadly home invasion. It happened overnight on Bapamo Road in Duson. One of the residents inside, Shenard Simmons, was shot and killed. So far, no arrests in this case. But if you have any information, call Crime Stoppers, that number 232-TIPS.